Thank you, Dr. Heath, members of the faculty. I'm really humbled to receive this degree from the State University of New York College of Optometry. I am really honored to be recognized for the privilege in working in the true life-changing field of vision, and for my leadership, of course, at Essilor. And this is, of course, for me also a very special day. But today is not my day, today is your day, each of you. This is about each of you. I've dedicated these past years to following your dreams, working hard to solidify an impactful career. Today is about celebrating each milestone that led you on this journey to help others to see well. So, really, congratulations to the graduating class of 2019. Welcome to your friends, welcome to your family who share this momentous day with each of you. This moment is your life, is one that you will always remember. So, take the time to celebrate today, this afternoon, and the next few days. As Dr. Heath said 30 years ago, I embarked on a journey that started as a business opportunity at the beginning, but later led me to a passion for changing the way the world sees. And after 20 years of very successful progressive position in leadership at Essilor, I realized that we were missing something. We had not really ignored our why, because our fundamental mission was ensuring people could see well. We had built successful businesses everywhere in the world through innovation and partnership with optometrists all over the world. Yes, we have sold billions of eyeglasses and sunglasses in every country of the world. Yes, we have built a strong performing company for stakeholders, shareholders, year after year. And all of us were very happy to provide better vision for our clients and proud of the philanthropic work of our foundation. Great results, great work, great feelings. But 10 years ago, we all had an epiphany, a kind of haha moment, because we realized we did not define really well our own why. In the world, as you know, there are 8 billion people. 2/3 of them need vision correction. In fact, poor vision, as you know, is the world's most widespread and unaddressed disability, with more than 2.5 billion of people in the world who still need vision correction today. An entire population who needs to protect the eyes that they have. And recent research projects that by 2050, more than half of the world of the population will be myopic. So all these eyes need protection. They need vision needs. These people, they are our why. They are your why. So yes, we were developing with Essilor and Luxottica outstanding businesses. But I think we had almost forgotten 1/3 of the population. We had almost forgotten many years ago our purpose, the ultimate goal, the impact we can have on the life of people by giving them the right vision. And when we started to look at our businesses with, from an impact point of view, through what I call a business for good lens, then we remember that our business exists only to serve society, and everything became clear for all of us. Suddenly we knew our own why. We knew that we have been providing for 1.8 billion customers, consumers, corrected and protection visions that must be accessible to everyone, everywhere. So we said, and we set up for all of us, one unique goal, which is to eradicate poor vision from the world by 2050. And we are all on this journey. And I am inviting you to join us on this journey. To some, those bold objectives might be totally unattainable. Yeah, we have a monumental why in front of us. And that's why it's actually driving each of us in this journey. Of course, we can't accomplish this task alone, and we never expected to change the world by ourselves. Today, there are more 300,000 optometrists in the world. But with a global population of 8 billion, we can already see this is not enough. But this makes even that much more special for each one of you, because you, each of you, have a unique role to play in this journey. The world needs you. They need your skills. You have selected an outstanding career, which is also a calling. And this is where you can and will play a part. So you, each of you, who sits in this room today, know what it means to bring the gift of sight to others. You choose a career that will affect real people on a daily basis. You have studied, trained, gained knowledge that will empower others to have better lives because simply they can see well. You will have the privilege of ensuring a child can see to learn, a factory worker can be more productive, an elderly patient can remain independent longer, simply because you have chosen optometry as your career. You will join a cause, whether by choice or by chance, as you set up an independent practice or partner in an existing one, as you join a retail establishment or delve into research in the field of optometry. Whatever role you choose to play, you will make an impact. You will become an ambassador of healthy vision, helping to eradicate poor vision from the world. So, in closing, I would like to wish you, first of all, huge congratulations, great achievement. This is the culmination of your studies on this, your graduation day, so be extremely proud of what you have accomplished. Congratulations, each of you, for taking the steps you have taken. Now this is your turn. Find yourself your own why. This is also so important to have a meaning in your career path. So congratulations on the behalf of all the lives you will change and the world that will be better for your contribution to vision care. This will be your own impact. Congratulations and thank you to each of you.